Today, real power is not only in the hands of those with money, stature, lineage, rank, formal education, muscle, connections, nor years of working up to the position. Right this instant, you and you and you all have power and can step into it anytime. Today, we can be heard, garner support, and make a positive impact as never seen before in any past time of our human species. At present, a 3-year-old holding a tablet has more access to information than world leaders had a mere 20 years ago. Lending to the sharing of concepts, our world is becoming more integrated, experiencing a quickening global shift toward egalitarianism. The playing field is being leveled, in no small part due to increased opportunity for all and a widespread shift in values. Barriers are undeniably breaking. Awareness is growing. Injustices are slowing. Rights are being upheld. And lines of separation are disintegrating. Because our world is dismantling stereotypes, myths, sweeping generalizations, and hence discrimination, yielding a transnational landscape where our heart is our power, educating every citizen of our precious planet to know that the strength of tomorrow lay in the hands of the kind, the caring, the compassionate, the just, the generous, and the respectful to everyone, because we are all connected.